could be useful. I'll keep this for later.
Jonah! Can anyone hear me? Hello? Anyone? I have to find them. Silver Crown Mountain. I'm getting closer. Someone's over there. I have to get to them. Howlers. Fire. Someone must be around. Hello? Jonah? Miguel? Can you hear me? Where are you?
I didn't know the storm would hit so hard. This is all my fault. I should have listened to Jonah, thought it through. I never should have taken that dagger. I hope no one else was hurt. No other village destroyed. I need to stop these cataclysms before it's too late. the plane landed here. My gear's in that cargo. I'll need to cut it down. I need something to cut that down. Might be a sharp piece of scrap in that section of the rack. Won't be able to open that without a tool. I need to find something to sharpen it. I can use this. Still need more though. Exactly what I was looking for. Just need a bit more. Got everything I need. Should head back to camp. That should be sharp enough. Something's still holding the supplies up. Now I can get my gear back. Why didn't I pack all my equipment together?
Miguel? Where are you? Damn! Miguel?
I don't like this.
Miguel? Where are you?
Oh no.
Miguel? Miguel? Miguel?
That's part of the wreckage.
Jonah! Jonah, are you there?
You know what happened to Miguel?
He didn't make it. What's wrong with your arm?
Some sort of parasite. I was looking for some wormwood, but it doesn't grow around here.
Let me see.
Wait, what are you doing?
If we leave it in there, it'll only get worse. Sit.
You sure you know what you're doing?
I had something similar happen to me when I was a child in Egypt. I won't lie, it's gonna hurt.
You think that storm from earlier was the storm? The one from the mural?
I don't know.
I think maybe we should stop and take stock. We've been pushing so hard forward, flying into that storm.
I didn't think it was gonna be that bad.
Well, I should have insisted we turn back. I mean, I get it. You lock onto a problem and everything else just disappears.
Jonah.
Hey. I'm with you. It's my choice. Most of the time. But if we die, who stops the cataclysms? Who keeps Trinity from doing what they want?
Sometimes I feel like I have to keep going, and if I don't, then I'll just let everyone down. But maybe for the sake of a few hours, we could have turned back.
Maybe we should give him a name.
Okay.
Eli? My cousin. He's always trying to get under my skin.
Goodbye, Eli.
Thanks.
We should go. If we can find Kawak Yaku, we can rest for the night.
Sounds good. I think you can see the village through the vines over there.
I'm glad you stayed at the crash site.
Well, if you were out there, I wanted you to be able to find me. I had a flare gun, so...
Yeah, I think Miguel was heading toward it when...
Poor guy.
How'd you manage to get Eli in your arm anyway?
I was trying to figure out if the water was clean. Got my answer. Do you really believe in all that stuff that you said about the cataclysms, the apocalypse? We can get through here. Give me a hand. You see that?
It must be Kwok Yaku. We have to get down there.
You sure this is a path?
Come on, stay close to me.
This is definitely not a path. Oh. Oh, God.
Almost there.
Almost there. Heard that before. Oh, gotcha. You're right.
I'm okay. Just a couple more steps.
Okay.
You're all right.
I'm okay. What do you think built all this?
It could have been the Inca. They knew a lot about hydraulics.
Bridge is down. Maybe we could lift it with those counterweights.
Maybe.
I bet this water is drinkable.
You want to try it?
I think I'll stick to the bottles we found in the cargo from the plane. You know, if I had known how much time I'd spend in the wilderness, I'd have paid more attention in police calls.
Wasn't your thing?
No. My family situation meant we didn't get to do a lot of stuff like that. What about you? Ever do Girl Scouts or Nature Camp as a kid?
Does boarding school count?
I don't know. Does it?
Probably not. But Roth showed me some things. I always prefer the company of adults anyway.
Yeah. I miss that guy.
Me too. It's too heavy. Give me a hand.
Okay, let's let it go, slowly. Did something. I think the water powers the bridge somehow.
With Eli gone, your arm should heal quickly.
Yeah. The water's filling the bucket.
Good. Let's see what those counterweights do. Okay, Jonah, you can let go.
Let's get across.
Guess we go through here.
After you. What's that?
I think it's some sort of stealer or... Help me with this.
Sure. What is it?
It's a recipe. Seems to be a mixture of herbs. It could help if we run into any more jaguars.
Let's hope we don't. Way out is over here.
We're getting closer to the village.
I can't wait to get back to civilization. These are different from the ruins in Mexico. Did your dad's notebook say anything about Peru?
No. I mean, there is supposed to be a secret city of gold in Peru. Paititi, every treasure hunter on Earth is looking for it. But Dad's notes stop in Mexico, like he lost interest.
Or?
I don't know. The next volume picks up in Syria.
A passageway. That's promising. Remind me how the riddle goes again? Chase the heart of the serpent.
To the silver-crowned mountain where the twins confer.
How far do you think it is to Kwakiaku?
Assuming we're going the right way, hard to say. But the irrigation system is a good sign.
Right. People were here at some point. Let's just hope they still are. I think we can get out that way.
Jonah, help me with this. On 3, 2, 1.
Thank you.
Are you okay?
Help me with this.
Your back looks bad. I'm gonna go make camp. Let me take a look at that. It's not pretty. You know, with everything we've been through recently, I've been thinking about my brother. I always tried to protect him from my father, from himself. But I lost him.
You did everything you could.
If I had been in the right place, at the right time, he would still be here. If I had eyes in the back of my head.
You can't protect everyone. Thank you.
I miss him.
I know. My parents. I miss them too. I had a dream about my mother recently.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. It was so vivid. When I was little, my father used to keep things from me. Hide things. About her, especially.
Why would he do that?
After she died, he thought they'd cause me pain. It didn't stop me from looking for them, of course. I still have so many questions.
Your dad created as many mysteries as he solved.
Dominguez said that he would use the silver box of Ishel to remake the world. If you had that power, what would you do?
Panic, probably.
You wouldn't go back to when your brother was alive and be with him again.
And lose everything else? No way. I like this world. It's not perfect. But everything I love now is in it.
Treasure, the adventurer Lara Croft must outwit the king, reach the forbidden tomb, and solve the mystery of the White Queen. The way will be fraught with trials.
Lara, are you doing your math homework?
The adventurer should not dally any longer. In a minute, Dad! high walls of the castle beckon, taunting. Looks like there's something up there in the crow's nest. A test of skill. Our hero will need a bullseye to weigh down that basket. The floor gives way. Lara tumbles into the darkness. Amazing. Croft has entered a burial chamber that has not been disturbed in millennia. Our hero could shoot a fly of a cart at 100 paces. Deadly accurate, for the most part. The Forbidden Tomb calls out. The excavation will soon reveal the secrets of this site. The treasure is revealed. Castle gates are well guarded. There's a reason our hero doesn't use the front door. Now for the real treasure in the Forbidden Tomb. Our hero must be quiet to avoid alerting the king.
What does Lara have to do with any of this? She's in her room doing her homework.
She hasn't much time. Kingsguard will never expect Croft to climb the castle. The castle tower is taller than she thought. Our hero continues climbing, looking for another way in. Our hero spies another entrance. Shoo! Go on! Young Lara confronts the extraordinary height and danger and pushes it from her mind. Parapets are damaged. She'll have to squeeze through. She's so close. She can almost touch it. But an invisible force field stands in her way. There must be another entrance. Has reached the summit. At last, she spots a way in below. She will have to be careful. Why do I do these stupid things? Shit! Croft chuckles at her audacity. She's close now. At last, she enters the Forbidden Tomb. Wow! By night, the Great Bat stole the Queen at 30 north and 90 east. From her pen, she wrote her heart. With light, unlock her love's release. I wonder if the White Queen is lonely. Light, unlock her love's release. It worked. Croft has entered the forbidden mezzanine. She'll have to be careful. A baby Tyrannosaurus Rex. I wonder if it lost its mother too. A Yatiri, a South American healer. No matter where you stand, these masks seem to stare at you. Animal skulls, an omen of death, and symbols of great change. I haven't seen some of these artifacts before. An ossuary. This box contains the bones of the dead. I need to find the White Queen. This is the kind of armor that the conquistadors wore during the Age of Discovery. I wonder what they found. A statue of an Ariki from the Cook Islands. 25th Dynasty. The interior of the sarcophagus is incredibly intricate. The great bat's wings unfurl. The death mask of Agamemnon, found in Mycenae. An African tribal mask, made of gold. Ashanti, perhaps. A Persian lioness. But someone stole her head. I wonder what she was looking at. This looks Greek? No, Persian. I wonder what she's guarding. Shield reflects the light beam. White Queen. Trapped. I have to help her. This is an old game. Two shields and a white crown. Could that be the White Queen? Have to free the White Queen. Now I can free her! With light, unlock her love's release. Thank you. to free the White Queen. I have to free the White Queen. Her heart pounding, our hero crosses the threshold into the unknown.
These are Mum's things.
The path was dark and is guarded by bats, said the Red Knight. The White Queen regarded him with a curious smile and said,
"Bats! I'm not afraid of bats! I'm not afraid of anything!"
Tell me about this.
You and me are riding a T-Rex in Egypt.
Where's Daddy?
Work.
Responsibilities just on the verge.
You are always on the verge. Your obsession is destroying this family.
Obsession? I'm obsessed.
You are missing your daughter's childhood because you're always in some tomb on the other side of the world. Why can't you be happy with what you have?
Don't leave me.
Morning. So, Silver Crown Mountain?
Yeah.